Deputies need your help tracking down the gunman behind a drive-by shooting in Lake Worth. Now, this happened just after 4 this morning outside the Chances nightclub on Lake Worth Road. The two victims say they were driving in their car when another car pulled up and opened fire. Both the man and woman suffered non-life-threatening injuries. If you have any information that might lead to an arrest, call police.